flask here, and jam the stopper in. And what's happening, of course, is that the liquid nitrogen boils, increases in volume perhaps 500 times, comes shooting out those jets. Action equals reaction, one of Newton's laws, and this is causing that to spin around. But that's also the way that a rocket ship works. It pushes matter or mass out in one direction, and the rocket ship moves off in the other direction. Well, I think the racquetball is now about at the liquid nitrogen temperature. It actually gets quite hard. And Dan here, who used to be a pitcher, will throw it against the back wall. And we've had a little bit of a gathering experience there.